right, so today we're talking about the air squat hold with a rig support. All right, so literally I'm just going to be holding onto the rig to help keep me upright. Right? So one of the things that's really required for the Olympic lifts, like snatch, clean and jerk, front squat, all these functional movements, right, is that we have this upright torso so that, again, if we're catching something, we're squatting with it, right, that we're not going to dump it out in front. If we're in this sort of position, if we're doing wall balls or something, it's a really crappy position to be in, right? So the goal here is for us to be able to maintain an upright torso, yet keep heels and the full foot in contact with the ground so that we can use both posterior and anterior, right? So a lot of athletes are able to get into a decent position using this rig to kind of help keep themselves upright in something like this, yeah? But as soon as that rig goes away, they start to lose it, right? So they have the range of motion, they just don't have the motor control. They don't have the torque with the range of motion, the mobility, right? So what we're doing here is, again, the goal here is to be able to create a position and to be active enough where eventually we can start to release that rig and put less pressure on it, rely on it less, and then eventually we can take it away and stay in that same good upright torso position, right? So that's the goal here, is to, again, allow ourselves to get deeper into a squat while maintaining an upright torso, while maintaining full foot contact on the ground, and add torque in with that so that it's a lasting change to be useful to us. So there you go. That's an air squat hold with just a rig support.